I pursued chemical engineering because of the energy facet of the field. I've always been interested in climate change. I grew up in a solar home. I experienced firsthand what having renewable energy was like, and also the challenges of the system that we currently have in place. The classes I've taken so far and my experience over the summer studying climate change definitely pushed me down that path. I've found that a lot of the opportunities that I've been fortunate to have been really presented to me. The faculty make a huge effort to kind of push resources to you, to open their doors so you can join their labs. I started undergraduate research this year. My project right now is looking at a specific type of catalyst that we might modify to make it more effective for methane conversion. And I also feel like it's giving me a lot of skills that I apply in my classes. I think as an undergrad, a lot of people don't have that, and it's super valuable. In my free time, I love to hike. I love being in the outdoors. I love College Woods. It's like a 2-minute walk from my dorm, so it's almost my backyard. I'm involved in the STEMbassadors group here at UNH. It's a group of students that provides outreach to K to 12 students all around New Hampshire in engineering. I think being a female in STEM is really interesting because you feel outnumbered, but you also feel very challenged to step up and play a large role. I love seeing young girls excited about doing math and science. It's really fun to watch them kind of grow throughout the activity, and they have big smiles on their faces at the end of the day. The scholarships I've received to come to UNH have definitely opened doors that I would not have had access to otherwise. The Fulbright Summer Institute was a 4-week program in the UK. I took a course on climate change, and I also did a lot of field work. So I saw a huge range of research backgrounds and different perspectives on what climate change means and how they're measuring it, which helps me now as I move forward to thinking about how my engineering degree can help us fix the climate change issues. I definitely want to contribute to sustainable energy. It really encourages me to keep working hard to be a chemical engineer, to apply what I'm learning to save our planet and combat climate change. Looking around at the scenery, I want this to still be here in hundreds of years.